Thank you so much. This one's one of our favorites because it talks about your point of view, how your mind is. We need to free our minds from the chains that bind us, right? We gotta free our mind from living in anger and hatred and distrust and live through love and peace and understanding and being together and having fun. So this one's called Free.
Oh,
So, just going to take a quick second to welcome Dave McLean back to the band. Dave was in our band for the recording of Independent and then Heal, and then he left and he was in Machine Head for 23 years or something. A long time, and now he's back. So let's hear from Dave, everybody. Very lucky and happy to have him back. And over here, the young man on guitar is Joey Aranzo. Everybody say hi, Joey. Joey's 22. I think my shoes are older than Joe. But Joey is fucking, he looks at me like, why the fuck, his shoes are not older than me. Why are you lying? My socks are, he's right. But Joey's fucking awesome. Everybody say hi, Joey. Joey wants you all to know that he loves you guys and thanks you all for coming tonight.
Thank you,
Joey. And over here we have Mr. Wiley on that lovely guitar. Our resident shred meister extraordinaire. Everybody say hi, Wiley. He's a badass motherfucker. I'll tell you that much. And my name is Phil, and here we are. And once again, I know I've said it a couple times, but we do appreciate you coming. Wait, I'm just waiting for him to finish. Hold on. Cool. I'm just kidding. Salvation? Who said Salvation? Do you have the new record? Do you like it? What's your favorite song? Well, fuck, guess what we're playing next? It's your fucking lucky day. I think it's my favorite song, too. So this song, it's called Salvation, and the idea of this song is salvation through music, right? That music is such a powerful force in our lives and can bring us together. You know, you go to a concert, you don't know anyone, but we all have like this community together. And music is such a powerful, positive, and incredible unifying force. So that's what this song is about. It's called Salvation.
Yeah!
once again, we'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight. We appreciate it. We know you have a lot of choices for entertainment on a Tuesday night here in Memphis. And we appreciate you picking this place to spend your time with us tonight. You know, we've been around for a very long time. So I don't know if it's a good thing, a bad thing, it's just the thing. So the fact that any of you fuckers would still show up after all this time and support our band, from the bottom of our heart, we thank you so much. I mean, think about it from our perspective, but put yourself in our shoes. We fucking come to Memphis, and we're like, who's gonna be here? We don't fucking know. We just show up. We play. No matter who's here, no matter how many people, 5 people, 10 people, 100 people, 1,000 people, it doesn't matter. Because you're here for us, and we're here for you, and we have a good time together. So, we, once again, I mean, it means a lot to us. We wouldn't be able to do what we do, and play music, and make records, and tour around if it wasn't for you guys. So, once again, thank you so much. And we can't thank you enough, so I just want to say thank you. I want to say thank you like 100 times, so thank you very much. We got a couple more songs to do. We're going to do another new song. This is Dave's favorite song on the record. Dave's McLean's favorite song.
Go, Dave!
Dave McLean's favorite song.